Hey, it's Cameron.
And Nate, here with the February 12th edition of DSMS TV News.
All 8th graders going on the DC trip must come to a lunchtime meeting today. Attendance will be taken and it is necessary to travel.
Girls need to go to the media center and boys need to go to the gym for lunch today.
Use the pass you received on the handout you were given. Thank you.
8th graders, if you have not turned in your registration materials for 9th grade, please turn them in to the counselors as soon as possible.
If you are not going to Horizon High School, the counselors still need your registration materials.
Now to Sophie with the birthdays.
Hey, it's Sophie with the birthdays. Today's birthdays are David Young and Jordan Morris. Have a happy birthday. Now to sports with Matt.
Welcome to Sports, I'm Matt. The 7th grade volleyball team beat the undefeated Sunrise Aztecs yesterday in only two games. The scores were 25-9 and 25-12. There were 22 unreturned serves. We'd love to see you at our first home game today against Explorer at 4:30. 8th grade girls volleyball beat Sunrise yesterday in two games. Every girl contributed to the win. We have our first home game today at 5:30 p.m. Please come and support your Lady Sidewinders as they beat Explorer on their quest to be district champions for a second year in a row. Now back to the anchors.
We're back!
Today there will be a chat and chew with Miss Annie during lunch for her 8th grade students.
If you received a Leadership Club packet for next year's Leadership Club, the applications are due this Friday. If you have any questions, please see Mrs. Yarger or Mr. Newberry.
That's all for today, DSMS.
Have a thought-provoking Thursday.